Dear Democrats, why is the wage gap considered a gendered issue when the disparities are larger across race? Similarly, but in reverse, why is police brutality considered a race issue when 95% of the killings are men? That's it. Thanks for watching, and feel free to answer if you're a Democrat or speculate if you're not.